So as far as Head for the Cure goes in my life, now it's such a fun day every year to bring my friends and family from high school and college and coworkers from across the country. They come together for me, and I know that sounds, you know, kind of boastful, but they come together for me to help others and that have this. And I think that it was such a shock for so many people that I had brain cancer. They enjoy coming and celebrating that it's another year. And it's a great group of people. That day is kind of your day to celebrate. You get to wear your survivor shirt, and all your friends and families are wearing their shirts, and you know, people do their own teams, and it's a community that you would never think you would gonna be a part of, but then once you're there, it's nice, like, well, I'm here another year, you know. And and for those that aren't there, I mean, it really puts it in perspective that, you know, we're working to raise this money for a reason, to keep all these studies going and to find new treatments. And I mean, it's going to happen. It's just, you know, when, you know, it's going to happen, and we won't be here anymore. There won't be a need for all these brain cancer groups and runs, and that would be a good thing.